Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 31st of July 2019 at 10 a.m. Well, we've got a good auction for you coming up tomorrow. A little bit of ex-hire furniture here, that'll all be unreserved as usual. Got some chairs there, nice pink armchair at the back, a couple of the white vinyl two-seater couches. We'll start all of those away at a dollar. Over the way here we've got plenty of kitchens. Some ex-display kitchens plus some brand new ones through here, so all complete, all ready to go. Lots and lots of bedding. We've got a couple of kings have come in as well, but these ones are all doubles and queens. A couple of $100 on all of these, so they're pretty nice. We've had a heap of these dishwashers come in, the Euro dishwasher. Looks like there's 40, I think, have come in, so all boxed up, ready to go, as you can see here. Good warranties on them, and you're around that $300 mark, so if you need a dishwasher, this will be the week for that. Plenty of vanities, freestanding vanities through here, and also some wall-hung vanities. I can see lots and lots of sinks. We've still got a good couple of hundred sinks in, Frankie sinks, Frankie kitchen taps as well. Look at all those taps, beautiful. They're about a quarter of the price that you'd pay in the shops, so really nice buying. Got some miscellaneous bits and pieces here, some outdoor heaters. I can see a welder there. I can see a cultivator as well, a couple of cultivators. So all sorts of interesting things here. Lots of cooking appliances, ovens, cooktops, heaps of range hoods coming up as well. So that's all really nice gear through there. Some miscellaneous bits here. I can see stereo systems, massagers, heated towel rails, more cooktops, heaps more cooktops in fact, mountains of cooktops. Here's the range hoods now as well. Lots and lots of range hoods, vanity basins again, so there's some really nice vanity basins through there. So that's a good offering through here. We might go up this lane now. Plenty of fridges, probably about 50 or 60 fridges, washing machines, glass front fridges, wine fridges as well, couple of barbecues, built-in barbecue, freestanding barbecue, tabletop barbecue, more ovens there. Plenty of these induction cooktops as well. Got three different sizes of the induction cooktop, 600, 700, and also 900 mils, so plenty of those. Looks like we've had a few toilet suites come in. These are always popular when they come in. These are the Aurora toilet suites, and from memory, they go usually for about 180 bucks a shot. Looks like there's a dozen of those, so they're really nice back-to-the-wall units. A couple of hot water services there. They're from display homes, from memory. So continuous hot water services, some beautiful big dining tables, heaps and heaps of big dining tables here, probably about 100, 150 bucks each, I imagine that they'll go for. Plenty of oil fin heaters as well. Looks like there's about 10 of those oil fin heaters in. More sinks, mountains and mountains of sinks here, dining chairs. We've got plenty of toilet pans, back to the wall toilet pans. What else can I see through here? Light shades, more cooktops. Some water pumps here as well, some petrol-powered water pumps, some safes, heaps of television sets in, all the way from around that 32-inch all the way up through to, looks like 65, 58-inch, so plenty of TVs and maybe a 65 there as well, so they'll be good fun as well. Here's those big beds I was talking about. These are really big ones. We've got a queen there. I think this is a queen or a king. Oh, maybe it is a queen. It just looks like a king because the bedhead. Have a look at the size of the bedhead on that. Absolutely massive. So that'll be good buying as well. Lots of window blinds as well. I've got heaps and heaps of different window blinds there. So check the catalogue for your sizes. You're sort of about 10 bucks through to about $40 on those. Coming outside now, we've got plenty of trestle tables again. They've sent another couple of hundred trestle tables. They've been going sort of $10 to $12 each, so if you need, you've got a big party coming up, that could be good. A heap of miscellaneous ex-hire furniture, some stone bathtubs, some office chairs there, so a really good looking auction. I can see some pergola up the back, a freestanding spa over the way, so a really nice looking auction. Let's have a quick look at the carpet and floor coverings auction now. Before we do, there were some toys I missed. These are always popular, so I better not miss these. We've got a couple of the Street Fighter arcade systems, and also we've got three of the Mercedes AMG battery cars. They've been going sort of $100, $150 on the battery cars, and the arcade games about sort of $200 to $300 usually. So really nice buying on them. Through to the carpet and floor coverings auction, where carpet often sells for less than $7 a square metre. All different sizes here. Some artificial turf there as well. some carpet tiles over the back. And then in Michael's timber and building materials auction, he's got 1,000 lots in this week. So he's got a massive timber and building materials auction. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m.